Now we'll learn how to test the OETA service from the Postman tool. Postman is an API platform for building and testing of API. Postman is one of the popular platform for testing of API. If you have not used the Postman before this session, so first just go through some simple video of Postman how to use. So here, till now, what we have done? We've done our OETA testing from the SHTWT code in the service maintenance by clicking on the maintain, and there are some more T code like IWFND main service and the gateway client. So till now, after development of our OETA service, we've done the testing in the SAP environment. But once our testing is done, so we have to give that OETA service to a third party system so that they can consume and they can perform all the operations like get, post, put and patch. So for that, here I'm considering my Postman tool as a third party system. So for Postman or any front end developer, we need to provide the OETA service URL along with the login credential, and we have to give the details of like what is the get method, post method, what is the structure of our entity types and all. So here, till now, we've done all our testing from this gateway client. So as we need to provide the complete URL, along with this, we have to provide the IP address, the port number. So how to find out that? From the gateway client here, click on the call browser. From here, we can see before this slash SAP, it is HTTP, the domain name, the port name. If our domain is completely mapped, we can use this URL. If it is not mapped, we can simply use the IP address, which is application server IP address through which we log into SAP system. So copy this URL, close this. Second method to find this is go to transition code SMICM, click on services. So here also we can see the port number to be used and the domain. If the domain is not configured, simply use the application server IP address. Now, as I copy my URL from this browser, after that, I will go to the Postman tool. This is the Postman tool. After login, they can create a request from here as I already have my workspace. So I will simply add a new request here. Give the request name OData, that is get method. Here we have to select the respective method. So I'm going with the get method. And here we need to enter the complete URL. So as my domain is not configured, so I have to replace that with this IP address. So here I will change the IP address instead of domain, followed by the port number. So this is the URL after the entity set, I am passing the VPLN number. So after this, in the authorization, select basic authentication, and here you have to pass the SAP user ID and password. So let me enter my ID and password here. No need to pass any other details. So here you can see if I do testing of that in the SAP system has given me this response. So similarly, once we enter the URL, enter login credential and click on send button, system should give us the response. Yes, so here we can see the status 200, that is the okay, and here we can see the response, which is as per the SAP record. So this way, simply by just entering the URL and by passing the login credential, we can do the testing to the Postman. So here we can see the response in this format. Now this is XML format. To get the same in the JSON, just like SAP, pass question mark dollar format equals to JSON execute again. Now this time you can see the output is in JSON format instead of XML. So this is how we can do the testing of get method. This is a simple get method. After this, next we'll learn how to do the testing for a post method that we'll see in the next session.